That's really nice. I was given this by somebody, so I didn't question it. Because I would never buy it.
I know they're gonna play today. I'm just worried about the sun, but again, you're the professional.
It was cloudy when we did the walk.
Hello, everyone. Good afternoon. Good Thursday afternoon to everyone. This is Julie. I am so glad you guys were able to make it today at this odd hour. We are having the press event for the opening ceremony of Maria Nencio's Ristorante. So the ceremony is going to start momentarily. We are basically almost all the way up to the rope. The ceremony will be happening right here. Then we'll have a chance to go inside, take a look around, maybe ask some questions. I do apologize. I'm not sure why they planned this. The sun is directly on everyone's face right now. So all the media right now is covering their eyes. But I'm going to give you guys a very strange view around. But we are packed over here for the ceremony. There's all media right here. Now, it was supposed to start at 3. I've been told that it's going to start a little later, but in the meantime, we'll enjoy the music. This is at Disney Springs, yes. I do want to start by thanking all of our sponsors. They are the ones that make all of these live streams possible. So, thank you to Kingdom Strollers. If you are in need of a stroller rental for the length of your stay, make sure to contact Kingdom Strollers. Let them know Streaming the Magic sent you. Next up, we have Mickey Monthly. It is a monthly box subscription for Disney fans. And if you guys mention Streaming the Magic, you will get 15% off of your first box. Visit them to view all of their packages at mickeymonthly.com. Orlando Insider Vacations have vacation homes available minutes away from your favorite theme parks at half the cost and double the space. Visit them at OrlandoInsiderVacations.com. We have Victorino Rocky, one of our local realtors, and he is based out of Celebration, Florida. If you are looking for a place to relocate or maybe invest in some property, visit his Facebook page at facebook.com/NorockyRealtor. And Susan Flyers is our second realtor. Again, check out her Facebook page for any information on how to relocate to the Central Florida area. Hello, everyone. I love the. We did watch some rehearsals earlier with the VIP page, and our two favorite mice are going to come out as well. But the sun is like right there. I'm not sure why they didn't turn this around. Do it on the other side would have been easier. Thank you, Maureen. After this, I'm not sure how long we will be able to tour inside and look around and ask questions, but after, I am planning on going to Hollywood Studios. We're going to be watching Disney Movie Magic and the Star Wars Galactic Spectacular. And then tomorrow we are headed to Magic Kingdom. I am planning on getting there around noon time. We're going to be spending the entire afternoon and early evening over there, so you guys can catch all of our streams. Again, the VIP page is going to get about an hour and a half of streaming tomorrow. Hi, Michael. Hi, Lynn. I'm doing great. It's a little chilly. It's 52 degrees. I know for a lot of you that is warm weather right now, but for Orlando, it's pretty chilly. Oh, my God.
for Jacket, one for John, and one for me to go to Oregon to meet his parents for a time.
And this entire project, including the Addison Library, for the last 3 years, so we have been patiently waiting for this for a very long time. Happy that it finally opened after so many delays. Congrats. I did have a good New Year. Thank you, Lynn. Sorry. That's a good question, Steve. I'm not sure if they're going to feed us over here in the press event. I am hoping that we get to sample some food. But we'll see. I do apologize if I miss any of your comments, like I've mentioned. The sun is straight in my face, so it's very hard to read the comments right now. Gathered around our side here. There's Debbie, I saw John, it's over there.
Doing good, the longer the better.
Yes.
This weather's just great.
Midway Mayhem is behind me.
I like the cold weather. I don't like freezing, but I like cold.
It is a beautiful day here. Just keep the phone down here. Hello everyone, if you are just joining us, we are waiting for the official ceremony opening Maria Nancio's Ristorante, and we get to go inside and take a look around, maybe ask some questions. Mickey and Minnie's mark. No, this was the invite for press. I think they also opened invite to any guests that wanted to come, so they got emails as well. But this is the... You had to like send a request to get invited to this one for the press side. So in the front is all press, and then behind us is the guest. Hey, boss.
Unless it's really cool, and then it feels very real.
like, I'm good.
Yeah, exactly.
I think I'm on Lou's chat right now. I don't know if he's live streaming or not. This used to be the Adventures Club area of Pleasure Island.
There he is. Perfect. Never thought I'd see the day.
Oh, yeah. No strobe here. The still speed looks like crap.
I've got a journey since the top of the equipment.
I saw Monday's very first.
I'm
This will play out. You know, it's a cycle. You have to see when you were there. We care about video right now.
I wasn't sure what they gave her. I asked her, but she's like, I don't know. I don't want it. I did snag a breakfast for the official first day of operations of the Edison on January 15th. So Steph and I are going to be coming for lunch, and we will be streaming that as well. If we get a chance to go into the building beforehand, we will definitely do that. But official day of operation for the Edison is January 15th.
Well, I'll move. Wait, can you go right here? Can you squeeze? I'm sorry? Yeah. And you can squeeze right there.
Perfect.
Can you squeeze right there?
Yes. The menu is a
top. It is safe. Stay behind the top for some reason. I know. Is my butt in your way?
No, you're perfect.
This is even better. You already see I can fold it. Oh, that's what happened.
I'm going to change scenes. Naughty. Very naughty.
That adds to it, actually.
So the only thing left to open up will be Enzo's Hideaway Tunnel Bar, and that still does not have an opening date, but I was told that it should be the next couple of days, and then the entire Maria and Enzo's complex will be open. It would be Pizza Ponte, which is a quick service pizza restaurant that's right in front of us, where you see people coming in and out. It'll be Maria and Enzo's right here. That's the Ristorante, and then the Enzo's Hideaway Tunnel entrance is over there. Camera just came out.
Look who just
hey, Teresa.
Slunk in over there. I didn't see you.
How's things?
How are you?
Very good.
Happy New Year. Happy New Year. How long have you been here?
Until February.
Okay, so you'll be there for the Festival of the Arts. I guarantee I'll see you opening day at the food stand.
Yeah, I'm excited. We're going for lunch, so we're not going to go for the nighttime stuff, obviously, because I'm with Stephen. So we're going to be trying the actual lunch menu.
It's actually colder in London. I mean, it's colder here than in London right now.
Right.
I checked it on the way here.
Yeah.
In Paris, too.
Yeah.
We're
in Paris.
Yeah, the Adventure Club has been closed.
Sunny. With the sun here.
As long as it's behind this way.
Right. This is the most clothes I've ever seen you in.
Yeah, I know.
It's probably the same.
Yes.
Yeah. See,
we did see the rehearsal for the opening ceremony going on.
And maybe still fit
on the VIP page earlier today.
You're willing.
We're rehearsing.
Rolling it all to the right.
Just some other media blogger people I'm more close to. Trying to not have you stare into the sun. That's awesome, Joni. I am like, the sun is literally right in front of us. I should have turned this around. I think a lot of people behind the rope here think that something else is happening. They're going to be disappointed. I can tell you that it smells really nice.
I don't blame them.
So. Drum to the walls.
You missed the sound. Oh, I'm sorry, Sarah. We did have two really gloomy days, though. But yeah, the sun has finally come out.
So we had a chance to go inside the Edison.
Thank you guys so much for hanging around. It's pretty exciting. You don't get to the screws and opening every day, so something different to stream for sure. For Maria and Enzo's show, you should try Open Table. Open Table for Maria and Enzo's and for the Edison. It might not be bookable through the Disney app or Disney site yet. I managed to do the Edison one on Open Table for opening day.
I literally bought this for
I am not sure.
But I was fine with that. Honestly, I don't see.
Someone check Open Table and see if they're available now. Let us know. Might as well, right? You're very talented.
My soft shoe. I'm known for it.
Is she drinking again?
Hello, Christina?
Yeah.
Well, and I use the adapter.
Open Table is a website. When it's a non, I'm sorry. When it's not a Disney restaurant, they're usually on Open Table. The great thing is that Open Table does not require a credit card, so in case you're not able to make your reservation, you are not going to get penalized. Okay, now I'm officially warm. John is like dancing all along with the music.
I'll probably wait till the street comes out.
Oh, that's cool, okay. It's a smart one. They got the little shady spot over there.
This line is fine. It's just these folks are going to have to be in line with these folks.
Here it is, sir. I'm not running into it.
Hey Stephanie, it is so hot right now actually. Your scarf is super effective. Stephanie lent me her scarf for today because I'm going to be out until tonight. And the scarf is right now gathering all the rays of the sun and it is actually providing a very warm blanket for my torso.
I'm
glad you're watching.
I
think they're getting ready. Cool, Joe. Thank you for checking.
Thank you for letting me know.
Happy New Year.
Yeah, I've had it for about 2 years.
Or not. About the ladies wearing the airline costume right there. They look like a stewardess of an airplane. The whole story behind the building here of Maria and Enzo's is that it was the airport for Disney Springs when it was a bustling town. And then it became a quiet area. So then Maria and Enzo took over.
Smiled
for her camera. And that is some of the backstory.
Oh no! Really? After all that? My hands are cold. Quick, go! Got it!
and they have been stepping up their restaurant, so I'm very excited. I keep mentioning that Disney Springs has become the go-to destination, especially for locals. We now have so many different food options for all budgets, all the shopping. So it's not just Disney. So it has become a favorite hangout for a lot of local people.
There he is.
As usual, Joe, yeah. This one and the Edison are pricey for sure. Yeah.
This is going to go online.
I love bongos. And I love homecoming. Glow with the show is gonna dance with the Italian music. The music is fun. With plenty of money and you, in spite of the worry that money brings, just a little fulfillment provides a lot of things. I could take you to places you would like to go, but outside of that, I've no use for dough. It's the root of all evil, a stipend of evil. But I'm certain that life would be settled. Yeah, her name is Maria, but I don't know. I don't think she is the Maria from Maria and Enzo.
Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Bob, but don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of driving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Bob, but don't you blow your top. The buds told the monkeys to show your knee. Release your hope, and I will set you free. The monkey looked the bug right there in the eye.
So touching when it sounds just like a lie.
That would be an event if Dean Martin walked out. So it looks like we are starting at 3:30.
Music goes.
You know, it doesn't look terrible. It's like, but we'll see, I guess.
trim should come out and recreate the famous scene. I'm getting hungry too. I don't know if the smell is coming from Pizza Ponte, which is right next to us, or actually from the restaurant, but it smells really good. Today we are going to be going to Hollywood Studios and watching Disney Movie Magic and Star Wars A Galactic Spectacular tonight. We're going to be doing a walk around the park with a VIP page earlier. And then if I have any time, we'll be doing something else on this page right before the shows. I know, free food is hopeful. That's the hope right now. Some bite-sized sampling would be nice. I saw a man, he danced with his wife in Chicago. Chicago, my hometown. Chicago, Chicago, that toddler town. She's from Boston. You guys want me to ask her where she's from? The Mickey train is slated for next year. Did they just realize that the sun is in our face? Oh my gosh. You're making some Italian food. Spaghetti meatballs. Ask her where she's from. If she comes over here, I'll ask her. Lasagna. Ooh, yummy. Excuse me? People are asking on the live stream where you're from because you're not wearing any sleeves, so they're like, she's from Boston, she's from Boston.
Oh, I'm the publicist, so I'm running around working. So.
No, but
oh,
no,
like, I'm from Florida.
Oh, she's from Florida. Look, she's so brave.
Oh,
there she is. She's not cold at all, you see?
Don't get me on the live stream.
She's a publicist for Disney. Now we know. And she's from Florida, guys. Doesn't mean that everyone from Florida is a scaredy cat of the cold like some people I know, Stephanie. She was very thrown out that she was live. Through St. Louis, Joplin, Zuni, and Oklahoma City. Looks my pretty, you'll see. Amarillo. New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, King, Foster, San Bernardino, she's probably wearing five layers of clothing right now in the house.
What's my friends here today?
Alright, we're about to start. Thank you.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the grand opening of Maria and Enzo's here at Disney Springs. As the Walt Disney World Ambassadors, we are very excited to represent the Walt Disney Company here at this exciting event as we announce the opening of this new Italian restaurant.
And it is an exciting experience at Maria and Enzo's. When you step inside, you'll be transported to the golden age of flight in this restored air terminal.
The design is mid-century modern, the spirit is fun, and the food is delicious. Now to bring a little of Maria and Enzo's inside experience outside to you, please join me in welcoming my friends on flight.
James, Christy, and of course, Mickey and Minnie.
Now, to tell us more about this dynamic Italian venue, please join me in welcoming Senior Vice President of Disney Springs, ESPNY World of Sports Complex and Water Parks, Mary Beth Bizzaneri, Keith Bradford, Vice President of Disney Springs, the Director of Operating Participants, Lisa Nova, Jeremy Jacobs, Chairman of Delaware North, and his two sons, Jerry and Lou, and finally, Nick Valenti, CEO of Patina Restaurant Group.
Oh, no wonder my happy heart sings. Your love's given away.
Good afternoon, and welcome to Disney Springs on this gorgeous day. Over the last couple of years, we've continued to work on Disney Springs and make sure that we expand it to be the absolute premier retail, dining, and entertainment concept in all of Central Florida. We're really proud to combine the unique experiences that you find in our partners here with unique Disney storytelling. With that in mind, today is a very special day. Today, we are here to welcome our three latest restaurants, Pizza Ponte, Maria and Enzo's, The Hideaway, and The Edison. We're very excited that they have joined us.
And many of you may not know, but we have had, here at Disney, we've had a long-standing relationship with the Patina Restaurant Group. They actually operate wonderful experiences at the Disneyland Resort, at Epcot, and here at Disney Springs as well. So when we started talking about these great new concepts, we felt very confident they'd be able to bring the vision to life through immersive environments as well as delicious menus. So we are so excited to be here with them today. They've been a great pleasure to work with throughout the development process, and we're thrilled that we can be here to celebrate with them.
Good afternoon. It's a pleasure to join you for today's grand opening celebration. On behalf of Delaware North and our Patina Restaurant Group, we are honored to be part of the Disney family. We thank Mary Beth, Keith, Lisa, and all of our colleagues from Disney for their partnership. It has been a great joy to play a role in the exciting evolution of Disney Springs. We look forward to continuing the growth with you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, and I too want to join the chairman in welcoming everyone to today's event. I want to thank both the Walt Disney Company, the Jacobs family, and Delaware North for their support and confidence that they have displayed over the past 3 years that we've been planning this restaurant. I also would like to especially thank our team that has helped and worked so hard to put these restaurants together, Joe Polidora, Lou Puigi, Kyle Collins, and Robert Consler. They have done a terrific job. Again, thank you for joining us today, and please enjoy the rest of the festivities.
Well, thank you, everyone. It looks like we are all set. Our servers are in place. Mickey and Minnie are all set. Brandon, what about you?
I am set as well. And how perfect is it that we get to open an Italian restaurant on National Spaghetti Day? It is our pleasure to officially announce Maria and Enzo's now open.
when the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have one more addition to this wonderful day. In honor of National Spaghetti Day, our chefs have been working very hard on a little surprise as well.
You know, Brent, that looks like some tasty, very tasty spaghetti coming up here.
I don't think I've ever seen that much spaghetti in one place before. Look at that. That is beautiful.
I think that's perfect for National Spaghetti Day, don't you?
Absolutely. Thank you, chefs.
When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore.
Thank you, everyone, for joining us at our newest dining establishment, Marie and Enzo's, and we hope you have a great day here at the Walt Disney World Resort. Thank you.
Thank you all.
I get my kick from champagne. Your alcohol is
so we're going to start getting photos of leaderships. If you guys want to stick around, these are kind of money shots for everybody. So we're going to let everybody in.
Some like the Bob type. I get a kick every time I see.
I'm gonna try and scoot to the right a little bit so you get a shadow, and we'll get a good shot of them over here.
You obviously don't adore me. I get no kick.
I am not sure, Natalie. We can, if we are allowed to go inside and ask them questions, we will definitely ask for the dining plan. We ask about Passover discount, DVC discount,
we'll
ask all those
questions. And then you go that way. Can I get the
I get a kick every time I see you standing there before me. I get a kick, though it's clear to me you obviously do not adore me. I get no kick in a pain. Flying too high with some gal in the sky is my idea of nothing to do. Yet I get a kick, yes, I get a kick, yes, I get a kick.
Thank you guys so much for watching and joining. We are waiting to go inside. I'm not sure how the whole thing came through. I honestly am sun blind right now. Not sure why they decided to do it in this direction. Well, I know why, because of the marquee in the background. But
I have not seen
I have John on one side, Lou on the other, Deb on the other, Banks, Lee behind me. We'll get a lot of coverage on this one. They had to move to the side because of the sun. Really good.
Where'd you come from? Where were you?
Look.
In the back, hiding.
Meatballs.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars.
For being a small person, Lou manages to squeeze himself in there easily, doesn't he? Little sneaky. Yay! We're going in.
Kiss me.
Here we go. First look at Maria.
Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words,
So the restaurant connects two pizza points through here. So this is the actual dining area. I believe it is multi-leveled. Very beautiful. We're gonna wait patiently for everyone to get their pictures. I guess we can come this way so we can squeeze all the people. All the destinations: Mexico, New Orleans, Coney Island, New York, Carolinas, Daytona, the Bahamas. Some seating up here. Look at all the people down there waiting for us. Huge, huge windows that overlook the waterway, and you can see the balloon actually, characters in flight, or it's not called that anymore. John's like, I'm going first. It's too funny. And you can see it says gate 1, gate 2, gate 4. Excuse me. Let's go this way. Very, very cool. We are gonna come over here so I can show you the side seating on this level here. That actually go down to the second floor. Look at your views of Saratoga Springs there. So now we're gonna head downstairs. The light fixtures. They do have an elevator, obviously. I think the second floor is nice, and also the ones right by the big windows are really pretty. Pretty views. Posters of all of the destinations. Very nice. Champagne or wine, cider. Hello. What do you got here?
This is the rigatoni alla norma.
Rigatoni.
So, thank you. A lot of cheese on top, a little bit of eggplant, pomodoro sauce.
Great, thank you.
Was it a nap in?
That's fine. Thank you. I'm gonna need a table because I only have two hands, but I don't want to be that only person that does that to mess up the plates. It's looking good. Okay. Rigatoni alla pomodoro, I think is what he said, with eggplant. There is a large rope that I think they are not letting us walk all the way back there. It doesn't look like. We are going to try and find someone in management to ask them about the discounts and the dining plan and all that. But first, I am going to set this down and actually eat my three pieces. I will let you know. It's good. It's really good. Actually, it's really hard to grab. Oh my gosh, this is hilarious. That's really good. Oh my god, the cheese is so fresh. Really, really good.
Open some
rigatoni alla something. What? Hello.
Hello.
What do you have here?
So cacio cavallo fritto. It's like a fried Sicilian cheese.
Fried Sicilian cheese?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Cacio cavallo fritto. It's a fried Sicilian cheese.
It's much worse than cheese. All right. Looks good. Here's me attempting to eat with one hand on a cone. Should probably dump it. This is cheese. It's a ball of cheese. What? Oh my god, that is so... I'm sorry, I apologize. Oh my god. That is so good, guys. Oh my goodness. I can eat that all day. That was so good. Oh my gosh. It's cheese and it's fried, right? I'm gonna step back. I did. I see someone eating something on a stick that I need to see where they have it. It's not spicy. Well, it is spicy, but not super hot, no. It has a nice kick to it. Oh. They have more stuff down here. It was so good. Oh, there goes a big pot of pasta and meatballs. Hi, Amanda. It is so good. That cheese thing was so good.
As far as flour for like allergy, yeah. These are not gluten free. I've some people are and I'm gonna try it. As far as the allergy menu, we're not entirely sure.
They're asking about allergy menus. Sorry. It is a sit-down restaurant, yes. I will ask her what it is. Hi.
How are you?
Good. What do you have here?
We've got arancini. It's going to be fried rice balls stuffed with meat ragu and cheese.
Okay. Rice ball with meat.
Yes.
Gotcha. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
There you go.
Arancini. Not a risotto rice, just stuffed with meat ragu and cheese.
I don't see it.
Top of Parmesan.
This is good, but I like the other one better. Here's a big pot of pasta.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, excuse me.
Now lick one of the meatballs.
You guys ready for your screenshot? Here you go. My question is, do we get to eat this? And will anyone notice that if I grab a meatball? They miss an opportunity making a hidden Mickey out of this. That was good though. I am not a wine drinker, so this is why I have not grabbed any of the wine.
Water film.
Stuffing my face. Not really stuffing, but you know. Here is the dining area. No one will catch me. It is so pretty. Apparently the alcoholic beverages are very strong. A guy just went, woo! I'm not a fan of wine. It looks gorgeous. I don't know if the actual menu has been released or not. And I don't know if we'll get a look at the menu. That would be nice. It's probably just for show. It actually smells like spaghetti and meatballs, so I'm sure that they're real. Oh, go ahead, no problem. Today was media day, so you did need an invitation. I think that they are officially opening tomorrow. Excuse me. Not necessarily a large restaurant. And I can tell you that when it is full, the noise level is probably going to be a little bit on the high side because of the high ceiling. But it is really, really pretty. Would anyone judge if I go through the food again? Since I'm not grabbing any alcohol. Good night. Here are the booths. I think they ran out of the food. There's my friend. Right? They only had three food items for us. Actually, I lied. There was something on a stick that I did not get to try. But the food that I did try was good. My favorite one was the cheese. The cheese ball was nice. Yeah, it's a meatball.
So, Stacey, is this just a traditional
spaghetti meatball? The spaghetti meatball. The meatball is beef, veal, and pork, and it's a spaghetti gonzalez.
That's the way you do it.
Yeah, it's a mixture, yes. It's very lovely.
There should be more.
Yeah, we're gonna wait right here.
No, but I saw.
Yeah, it's so beautiful. It's like all the destinations of the airport. We're gonna wait for the next spaghetti and meatball to come out. I know. Go eat again. I'm gonna wait right here. Too. Oh, here it is.
Okay.
And this one is?
This is caprese.
Okay.
So you've got fresh mozzarella, two different types of cherry tomatoes, and basil.
Great. Thank you. It's so pretty.
Of course it is.
I mean, obviously, it's
not a fan of the tomatoes. So I will skip on that one. And we will wait for the spaghetti meatball. The veal meatball. I'll be the very plain person and ask if they have water. I did see Mickey and Minnie, yes. They came out for the opening. Hello. How much? We don't have a menu. We don't have a menu yet. But I will try and see if I find someone that is from management. And we will ask them some questions. There's water. Oh, hello. What's this? They should just put them on a big table so we can just walk through and get it. The cheese thing is so good. It's so good.
Where's OBJ? Around.
Yeah. Hungry getting around the food now. Oh, here's the stick thing.
Hello.
So this is prosciutto di Parma.
Could you say that one more time?
It's prosciutto di Parma.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Please do.
Oh my God.
Of course.
I don't know if it's focusing or not. There's a lot of movement right now. I'm going to stand to the side here. Prosciutto di Parma. butchering all the Italian here. It is on a breadstick, yes. There's no good way of focusing this without making it look weird. So I'm just gonna dive in. Oh god. I'm sorry for the crunchy noises. That's good. Is the breadstick cheesy? It feels like the breadstick is cheesy. I just saw someone coming out with the thing of water. In the meantime, we'll see Lou eating.
She was going to have a sandwich.
Is that water? Thank you so much. I'm sorry. Sorry. Let me place this down. There we go. Okay. It's a cup of water. Ooh. It looks like this table opens up too. Oh my god. That's so good. Yeah, I know. I stuck the breadstick in your eye. I'm sorry. That was good. I want to try the spaghetti meatballs, but I'm afraid of how I'm going to be able to eat it. Should just follow Lou because he seems to find the food very easily.
You got it, okay?
I agree.
It's my body. Oh, darn it.
I'm good, thank you. Yes, please.
I just grabbed the last one. I'm telling you, I'm about to grab this one. Ooh. There's a second area over here. Hey. Is it kid friendly? I mean, it's pasta. So they do have like your regular spaghetti.
I think it would actually be.
And meatball things. This seems like a definitely quieter area. Not as beautiful. But I guess additional seating. In your restrooms and your elevator. We need to know. I tried to grab one and they took the last one. So I saw where the food comes out. So this is where I'm staying. And now I'm eating ice right in front of your face. That one was good though. No, I already had some of those. Thank you so much. It was very good. for the spaghetti and meatball. Well, I wonder why they didn't just open all of this before. Because we were all very, like, gathered right here in the front. But now it's more spacious. Oh, there's a menu. Thank you so much. That's what we were waiting for. Here's the menu, guys.
Okay, it helps take your lens cap off. Still
one. I'm not in your shot, right?
No, don't even worry.
Okay, good.
Amazing.
All right, guys. Here's your chance. You can grab those screenshots. You can swipe so you hide the shot, and then you can just grab screenshots. Here's your antipasto, small plates and soup.
Just minus the cheese on top. You are so
no,
excited.
The cheese is
perfect. 1 second, literally, hot second.
Go for it.
1 hot second, and then it's all yours.
Look at this beautiful menu. Yes.
Did you taste this?
Oh, Deb.
I can't have that. This is a bad week to start with.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, I can't have it.
Good. Oh, it's calorie-free pasta. I didn't know that.
It's Disney property. Everything's magic pasta. Magic pasta.
I know, right?
Yeah. That was the thing we used to, like,
actually, I eat miracle pasta. Do you eat miracle pasta?
Miracle pasta?
That's the one we tried. Right there. That's really good.
I need to go back home. I need to go back home.
Yes.
Yeah.
Except the only thing
I know what you have to do is
extremely boring. But I'm very good at
charging.
Yeah. That's what I like. Yeah.
Oh, it's all the drinks on the inside here.
Thanks. But the miracle noodle, you can have that.
Okay.
So you either, it's miracle or zero pasta. There's two companies. Miracle noodle has even a rice version, but it's really weird. Imagine like a
oh, that's a good question, Samara. Let me ask if they have a kid menu.
But it's
the wine list is extensive.
You drain it. It stinks like really bad. It looks like it's sage shiitake mushroom, but it's not. It's been around for a little over a century. Maybe 2 centuries.
Let's see. Non-alcoholic, your sodas,
so you can make
juices.
Your chicken, whatever you want to do, and it gives you the sense of having pasta without pasta.
They have mocktails. We did this one already, right? Yes. Here's the back of your menu. Yes, this is at Disney Springs in the landing right next to the Edison across from STK. The menu is really beautiful. Yeah. For the kids menu. I'm gonna leave without tasting the spaghetti meatballs. I need to find the girl that brought out the menus. Let's see. Hi. Do you have the kids menu by any chance?
Let me go see upstairs.
Okay, great. Thank you so much. So we're gonna go look for a kid menu. So we're gonna hang right here. You wanna take this back? Thank you so much. Okay, thank you. Samara, I can ask, but it's usually fine. It's usually okay.
Mm-hmm.
veal and pork.
You feel them.
Thank you.
Yeah.
It's my pleasure. Enjoy, everybody.
Here we go. We got our spaghetti meatball. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now this is going to be hard to eat with one. Look at the little fork. I mean, compared to the meatball size, this is not going to be pretty. Oh, there we go. It's so easy to cut. There we go. Oh my gosh. That is really good. That is really, really good. I'm gonna open it up so you guys can see. Oops. And I made a mess. That is really good. The lady has not come back. She has asked like two people because I see her walking, asking around, but she has not come back to me.
That's like a big
one. I'm about to ask. Yes, they're setting up some people to interview, I think. So, yeah. I'm going to sit right here, actually. Let me sit right here. I don't want to be in front of everyone trying to eat with one hand here. Oh, that feels good. I know. I messed up their carpet already. Thank you so much. Hey, we got a kids menu. Let me try and eat this first. And then we will look through the kids menu. No, it's okay. Thank you so much. Am I the only person on earth that does not like wine? Yes, the meatball is veal. I think she said veal with pork. It is very, very good. Why would they give you these tiny forks? I apologize. I'm going to have to place you guys right here while I try to eat this. This is the funniest thing I've ever done. You're not? Okay, good. I just don't enjoy it at all. I'm very much a beer person. Thank you, lamb, yes. Veal is lamb. Oh my god, the pasta is so good. It would be helpful if she was with me, yeah. That would have been awesome. I wonder if we could have brought someone with us. That would have been so helpful. Make drinks, yes? No, it's okay. Thank you so much. Alright. I love beer. It's the media event, Samara, so Streaming the Magic was invited. The pasta is thick. The spaghetti is thick. It's so good. And I am glad I got a napkin. All right. We are done with that. That was interesting. Here's your little kid menu. It comes folded just to make my life harder. So we're going to unfold it again with one hand without breaking it. Oh, this is so cute. Thank you so much.
Of course, you're very welcome.
All right. Oh, it's a big thing, so it can be like a placemat. Oh, look at the whole thing. No, it's cute. Continuing with the theme. And here we go. It is $15. Sorry. $15. You choose one from each section. So compartment one is your salad, fresh fruit, or I don't even know how to pronounce that, so I won't. And then your compartment two is spaghetti and meatballs, Nutella and jam. What is Nutella and jam? And chicken finger parmesan. Oh. Compartment three is the cannoli, tiramisu cup, or chocolate chip cookie. And then your regular drinks. So, yeah, I am actually intrigued about the Nutella and jam. Crudita. Crudite. Educate me. Educate me. There you go. So for $15, you get your appetizer, your main meal, and the dessert, and your drink. That's good. Let me go take this menu to someone else that might need it. Yeah, but it's strange though. Like on a lunch menu. I mean, I love Nutella and jam, but it's just strange, right? Are they bringing out any desserts? Tiramisu would be awesome. Continue to walk this way.
How are you?
Hi. Are you with the restaurant? Do you know if you're going to be taking the Disney dining plan?
We will be taking
okay,
the Disney dining
good.
Plan.
And then,
Not straight away.
Pass holder discount, DVC discount.
We're going to be doing Disney discount.
Yes. Okay, great. And you can book now? Reservations are open?
Reservations. Our open table reservation's not open yet.
Okay.
But you can call the restaurant.
Okay, great. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
There you go. So, they're going to be discounts. Here's the kid menu, Deb. The kid menu, do you need it? Yeah. DVC, annual pass holder discount, and they will be part of the dining plan. So there you go. Did we get all the questions answered? I think we did. I'm going to finish my breadstick. Open tables available. Awesome. She did not know that. Oh, that's great, Arlene. So what time is it? Maybe we should get going and head over to Hollywood Studios. No, Kayla, someone just tried the dessert menu. That's true. Someone just said that they booked on Open Table. So reservations are open. No, we're not going to Magic Kingdom today, Samara. But we are going tomorrow. We are going to go to Magic Kingdom tomorrow. The menu didn't have any desserts did it. It is very beautiful. It is, this was an old airport that has been transformed into a restaurant. So that is the backstory, and that's why you see a lot of travel posters and the gates and all that. Hi, do you happen to have the dessert menu?
We don't have a separate dessert
menu. Is it the same one as the regular one? Gotcha. Thank you.
There's actually one right there.
Yeah. Oh, there it is. Thank you so much.
Yeah, of course.
All right. I'm going to try and find a spot that I'm not at a good table. So, yeah, I guess the desserts are in here, too. We just skipped over them. I don't see the desserts here. Maybe I'm not looking in the right place. Drinks.
What? You want me to do one for the camera?
Oh my god.
This is it.
I don't see the desserts in here. I did ask Amara and he said that the dessert menu was in here. Hello. I thought you wanted a shot of this one.
Well, actually, I do.
Okay. They're not. I know. Yeah, I'm all done with it. Thank you so much. I need to find a manager. Oh, there's a lady.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
That's great. Thank you. We're going to the back to the lady again. Do you have a dessert menu? Okay. Thank you. I just have to know who to ask. Thank you. There it is. Ooh, cannoli. Cassata Siciliana. Oh, that looks good. Enzo's torta. That looks good. Gelato, always good. Affogato di Vesuvio. Yep. I'll have all of it, please. And then their coffee, of course, and tea. All right, who's grabbing my screenshots? Here we go. Over here.
You want to take pictures?
Here's your poster. Okay. Let me ask the boss to see what he wants me to do. I love tiramisu. Another cheese ball, right? Where are the cheese balls? They keep rolling out the food, though. They keep bringing it out, so... Oh, wait. I see something that I saw on the Edison menu. Oh, shoot. By the time I get there, they're going to be all gone. Yes, none. Yes, yes. It's the cheesecake tree. Thank you so much. Oh, here comes the dessert, guys. I'm so waiting for that. I was about to put it in my mouth, and then I remember that I have to show you guys first. This is a ball, a cheesecake ball. Yeah, dessert. I'm sorry.
Do you like a tiramisu cup?
Tiramisu cup, yes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Is that the size that comes with dessert?
This is the mini.
I'm sorry, bud.
This is the mini version.
The mini version of the tiramisu cup. It's not pretty. I just stuffed the ball cheesecake in my mouth to grab this. And this is the mini cup. So again, I will find a place to sit. The cheesecake ball was good though. I don't know why they should have not placed anything on the tables, because we are basically all messing it up. Now, I saw pictures of that cheesecake tree from the Edison building, from the Edison menu. So I'm not sure if they're sharing their sharing menu or not. I know. I need to be more professional, Margie.
Would you like water, miss?
Yes, thank you so much.
Do you want a straw?
No, thank you. She called me miss. I like her. This is really good. Sorry, I'm trying it for you guys, so I'll let you know what I like and what I didn't like. No. You know why this is good? Because it's not overbearing. The taste is not overbearing. So it's not overly sweet. Oh my gosh, I just saw the cannoli. This is why I don't lose weight. Is it really about to call the girl over? I'm gonna go get it. Sorry, I just shocked you, didn't I?
No, you're good. Okay.
Thank you.
Sure.
Okay, I got a cannoli. Okay. Oh my goodness. After dessert, we're leaving. I promise. It's so good.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
already checked our menu?
I did. Thank you so much.
No problem.
You. Thank you. The tiramisu is amazing. Yeah, all of these are the mini portions, so... Now you know I'm gonna make a mess with the cannoli, right? Now, I was actually concerned, Joni, because when it came to Pizza Ponte right next door, oh, sorry, from the same owners, the people over there were not very nice. Service-wise, they were very dry. So I was concerned that this restaurant would be the same, but all the servers seemed very helpful and smiling. So I'm not sure. I'm not sure what happened that day. Maybe I just was there on a bad day for them. Diane, we just took a view of the menu, and it is your regular high... standard menu prices. I hope someone here took screenshots of the menu, but in any case, I will take them for you when I get back home and post the whole menu for you. So around $25. I know. For the cheapest item, probably. Oh, no, I got one. Thank you so much. I was like, yes, please. No, no more, no more. The cannoli is good, but I like the tiramisu better. Well, there's an outside area, it looks like. Or I think you can get through the edison. It really isn't, I understand that. Oh my God, Joni, you're so funny. Okay, I'll bring it to cannoli. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Maureen. Thank you. I feel really weird streaming while I'm eating and stuff in my face. But we are done. We're done with all the food. Now, what I'm going to do is actually going to find or see if I can find my friend that works with events, because I think they're going to be doing like a special. This door, by the way, leads out there. I just saw someone go out, but it does say emergency exit, so I'm not going to take it. But I'm going to see if I find my friend and ask him if there is going to be an actual Edison event today as well. Everyone seems to just be lingering here, so. Sorry.
Oh my gosh, how fun is that though? But we have to, like,
screen. Let's see if I find them. It was so good. And the tiramisu was even better.
Well, that reminds me, is there a meatball?
Looks like everyone's like getting ready to leave. Everyone's putting on their jackets. Oh. Oh, shoot. Work it, work it.
It's wonderful. That is what we love to do.
Getting his photos. Oh, they have packed up outside, or they're packing up. So from the food we tried, I definitely recommend it. I am pretty easy to please though, so I'm not sure. I'm gonna head outside and ask my friend and see. And then we'll just head to Hollywood Studios. Not a bad day. All right. Let's see. Hello. Are you guys just all waiting for us to leave? I was like, why are they not leaving? Are you guys ready to open up? Are you opening up tomorrow? Oh, tonight you're opening. That's great. Six. Okay. That's great. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Bye. 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 Thank you. Ciao. Oh, we go this way.
That's going to go into the office along with the...
Sorry. Oh, you're fine. Go ahead.
Wherever the
it's chilly. It's chilly out here.
We got to take directions to the secret.
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm going to casually walk up here and ask him. Or at least say goodbye. Bye, guys. See you. Are we coming in there, too?
No. I mean, it opens at 5 for everybody, so...
Really?
Hang out for 15 minutes.
Ooh, that's a good question. You guys want to hang out for 15 minutes? Can we walk around even though we're not eating? Okay. Cool.
15 minutes.
Yeah. Let's wait. Why not? We can wait. We were going to Hollywood Studios, but that's gonna right. That's gonna be there tomorrow.
Yeah, a couple months before anything new is there.
Did you try the food?
Yeah.
Not yet. I've eaten at the pizza place.
Right.
I love that place.
Yeah.
I haven't eaten anything here yet.
It's good.
Is it?
The cheese, fried cheese balls are amazing. They're really good. Oh, I forgot how chilly it was out here. We're all warm inside. Yeah, it is in the shade too. Yeah, we're hanging out. We're hanging out for the Edison. You're alive. I'm excited for this. I saw the cogs the other night turning, and I'm like,
because they were saying it's more 1920s than it is steampunk.
Okay.
It's a very good steampunk.
Mm-hmm.
It's not as much. It's not like Tucson.
Right, right. Yeah, yeah. But the city, like, I saw pictures of, like, the eating area, and it looks like Tucson a little bit.
A little bit.
Yeah. It's just, this one's bigger.
The attire is more 1920s.
Okay. Cool.
They did have somebody yesterday out here with the goggles on his
head
and like, the jacket and everything.
That's cool. So are you guys getting ready for Galaxy's Edge?
Toy Story first.
We're beyond that now.
I'm trying to sneak my way in there first.
Oh my goodness.
I keep going where I can't wait.
So exciting.
I'm very excited.
Yeah. We're all thinking how you guys are gonna control the crowd.
I am hoping, luckily, Disneyland's is opening first.
Right.
So hopefully that'll draw a lot of the crowd there, so ours won't be nearly as bad. But you've been over to the new square, wherever the new bar is.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So it looks like there's a good, like, one single entry there, and I'm assuming there'll be, like, one entry on the other side.
Okay, yeah. By the Muppets.
Yeah. How, like, Pandora is, has the two entrances in there.
Right.
The flow.
Yeah.
I'm assuming it'll be something like that.
Cool. Love the light bulbs.
The clock from the back of the clock, the way the lighting is on it, is really neat, too.
I'm so excited.
So the bar, there's the main bar downstairs. It's really cool. It's a really nice mural. You can see it from upstairs.
Uh-huh.
There's a nice mural behind it. They got like the old cartoons that it's being projected on down there.
Cool.
I want to see it at night with the lanterns and
stuff. Exactly.
And there's like a $25
right,
or
something
$15.
$15. Mm-hmm. That's not bad. Thank you, Joni. He had to go work. It's not open yet. People are trying to sneak it. It opens at 5. Yeah, yeah.
10 minutes.
The Edison will close for children at 10 p.m., yeah. Gonna be lunch and dinner, and then at 10 p.m. it switches to adults only with a cover charge. People are just trying to get in there and grab a reservation or like be able to sit down and eat, which is super smart. Today is probably the easiest day that's gonna happen. But we do have actual reservations for lunch on the 15th, but we have been given the go-ahead that we can walk in and walk around without eating, so we're good.
Sylvia.
Yeah, it's sort of like a nightclub. They're gonna have like contortionists and some other entertainment. I think, oh my gosh, aerialist. Oh, I should have buttoned up before getting out here. It opens at 5. Opens at 5. No, I'm actually kind of full. I had like 3 desserts. which is great. Got some free food. When does that happen in Disney? Isn't it funny that we see this line and we assume that we just have to stand behind that line? Even though there's no, like, sign that says to stand behind the line.
Yeah, the hideaway is, here. I don't think it's open yet. It's, like, right down the stairs. There's, like, a little, like, long entry area. But it's full of
meatballs. Maybe let the boss know that we are staying for the Edison.
Maybe it is. Yeah, this place isn't taking reservations.
No, it's over here.
Oops. There you go. You're welcome. That was. Does look like it has a couple of tables and chairs out here you can eat out. It doesn't look overly crowded here at Disney Springs right now. Nice. Actually change my fuel rod while we wait. So if you are not familiar with the setup here, it is right across STK, and STK is in the landing porch portion of Disney Springs. Fuel rod. People are gathering. We don't want to eat, we just want to walk around. We should have had a line. You know, we cannot do things without a line. Nice. Not there at the bottom. Dream it, then do it. Thank you, Lynn. So it looks like we will be getting to Hollywood Studios for Disney Movie Magic at 7:40, and then Galactic Spectacular at 8 o'clock. Awesome, Lynn. Oh my gosh, are you so excited? I had no clue this was opening right now. Be the first one in and then just run inside. Ah! No, no snow. let me see the temperature right now. Last night when I was driving back home, it was 29 degrees. So that will give you an idea of how cold it is here in Orlando. It is, let's see, oh no, we have two alerts. Look at her. She cool. She the flapper. My app does not want to load. There goes the media.
That way. That way? Yeah, no worries. They're going, I think they're going down there.
Aw, are they staying in like someone's house? Or like,
I mean, like for today.
Housing? The app doesn't want to load with temperature. Oh, the boss just told me to cut the stream and start a new one. So I will be right back, guys, from the Edison. Right back.